First of all, I had no idea that I had another 3-hour drive in front of me. I literally just came off 30 hours of traveling in a plane. And these guys are already living their best life. Great friends I have.
First episode of hosting you, I decided to host Dylan in Erewhon, a place known for its vegetation, its rivers, its waterfalls, and the beautiful weather. I don't know where it went.
Congratulations, you made it. Congratulations, you made it.
We're in Mexico.
We're in Mexico, man.
The reason why I wanted to host you guys in La Huasteca Potosina, where we are now, because I've never been here myself.
So he's the perfect host then.
Yeah. Estamos en México, así que vamos a hablar español solamente.
Sí, normal.
Perfecto. Sí. Tú hablas muy bien español. ¿Tú cómo estás con tu español?
Un poco. Yo hablo un poco español.
Okay, we'll do you a favor and we'll do it in English.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
The Mexico I think of is like Pacific Ocean. I've never seen anything like this out here.
Wait till you see where we're going. I'm not even going to tell you. I wanted it to be a surprise.
The water is so blue, and then the way the canopy and trees go so steep. It reminded me of New Zealand.
More authentic than this place. So I've been wanting to come here since forever, but I never really had an excuse. So I said, I think this is the perfect place for us to come. I'm already pretty tipsy.
My stomach all of a sudden got so
I don't know what you traveling all the way here.
Thanks a lot, bro.
It's gonna be a good trip.
Enchiladas potosinas.
Homemade corn tortillas, too.
Homemade everything, man.
Huasteca La Pacina.
Huasteca Potosina.
Here we are, Huasteca Potosina.
And you say,
I'll work on that one. So we're hiking in Las Guajas right now.
And we're on our way to this 500 meter cave. So every morning at about 6 a.m. all the birds fly out of the cave and then they return a couple hours later. So we're gonna rappel down around 500 meters.
The first maybe 10 meters were a little freaky.
See you later. It definitely gets your adrenaline going.
This is like being in a different planet.
So we're here, we're gonna have this Tenek ceremony. And he's gonna clean us of all the bad vibes.
Salud, salud.
Ah.
course I'm proud of being Mexican. I'm also proud of being American, you know. But I always say I'm 51% Mexican. They're the happiest people. The family, food is very important. Mexico has one of the most extensive food varieties.
Yeah.
Every single place has a different thing.
Should we celebrate with one more shot?
Yes.
Gracias.
I have a surprise for you, but I'm going to tell you what it is. 150-meter waterfall.
Oh, shit.
Cheers to a good trip, but yeah, man. Let's do this.
Give me one scream. Give me one scream. So sacahuil is like this massive tamales that they cook for like big fiestas and stuff like that. And they're nice enough to kind of show us how it's made, and then eventually we'll have to try it.
People. I know how much you like to cook, but I know how much Dylan likes to eat. So we'll don't.
Perfect.
So it's taken care of between the three of us.
They actually do this every Sunday. So she's the OG in this village, and then they just kind of set up tables. 5 kilos of masa for 1 kilo of pork lard. Depending on the texture of the masa, it'll then determine if she needs to add more water or not. This is on another scale altogether. And this is way more liquid than I thought she'd put in. So she's folding it per layer. And they're just gonna tie it, and then they're gonna use this to actually carry it to the oven. So this is after 8 to 10 hours. I'm just excited to kind of tear this open and try what's in here.
Candela!
It wasn't what I was expecting by any means. You know, you don't expect rivers when you think of Mexico.
It's such a huge country. We could be here all year tasting food from different regions, listening to music from different places. Thank you guys for coming in and sharing this with me.
Yeah, thanks for having us, man.
Incredible.
So where to next? That's the big question.
Where to next? That's the question.
I think Philippines or California?
No.